Sound is here. As you can see, we're our own DJ this year. Last year we had hired a DJ and never showed up. So we decided we're better off just buying our own equipment and doing our own thing. So,
yeah.
Thanks to Nick, he put the music together.
His cell phone number is.
And let's not forget what today is. Pearl Harbor Day.
Yes.
So, put that and keep that in your thoughts. And we lost our first sick member. We never lost a member before. Joe Premish passed away recently. He was a member from. He was the third member of the club. So he was a member from 2010 to 2014. He had a massive heart attack and died. Let's see. We got some new faces tonight that you may not know. Gina, introduce your boyfriend.
My boyfriend Steve, everybody.
Hi, Steve. Hi, Steve.
Hi, Steve.
Hi, Steve. Noelle, introduce your wife.
Yay!
Steve, introduce your wife.
Joanne, everybody. Yay!
And Mary was going to introduce his sister, but his sister got ill tonight. She couldn't make it. We actually had five people that couldn't make it tonight. Now, our 2018 car show season is done. It's a wrap. Our last event was Sunday at the Parade of Woodbridge. Now, you're not going to believe all the fundraising we did this year. We beat last year. Listen to what we raised here. We gave $4,500 to Parkinson's Disease Foundation, which the money's being kept on Staten Island. They're using it to fund movement disorder classes for patients on Staten Island. We helped organize and run the St. John's car show, their first car show. We taught them how to do it, told them what to do, and we helped them run it. And they gave $2,100 to the Grace Foundation for autism. We gave $1,000 to the National Kidney Foundation. We gave $700 to Making Strides for Breast Cancer, $560 to Jamie's Lilac Foundation with their raffle sales, $345 to Mothers Against Drunk Driving, $335 to St. Patrick's Parade Committee because we bought all their raffles, $330 for Coolers Anemia with their Bowling fundraiser, $205 for Alzheimer's Foundation. That was between me and Eleanor with our Facebook birthday. Nobody contributed to me, it was only Eleanor that contributed. I'm the only one that contributed to mine. We collected $160 to feed the homeless for Thanksgiving. We did, at the beginning of the year, we gave $100 to California Animal Rescue when we had our bowling fundraiser. We gave $100 to Lifestyle by purchasing their raffle tickets. We donated $75 to the Joyful Comfort Project at the zoo. That's the John Sharitas fund that he set up in honor of his daughter. We gave $25 to the Michael J. Fox Foundation. So that's a total of $10,535 we gave. Hey, we're not done. Because if you add up all the car shows we went to, and every time you go to a car show, you're dropping $20. That money's going to their charity. So that's another $4,000 we gave to charity. So that means we gave $14,535 to charity, which is $2,500 more than last year. We also gave toys to Project Hospitality, and we collected pajamas for kids program. So this is something we should be proud of because these other car clubs aren't doing this.
Yeah.
All right. Thanks to Joe Hess. I got a proclamation for the work that we did last year, raising what we raised like $12,000 last year. Let's see. Now, I'm going to give out door prizes. Did everybody sign on the clipboard?
No.
Okay.
We have a person that hasn't signed yet.
Off the number and I'll pick the winner and I'll say who the winner is. Okay. What's the first number on that?
I didn't know I had a ring for the party. First, lucky seven.
Seven?
Lucky seven.
Seven is Eleanor.
Eleanor! Come on, seven and the first. Just pick one. Only Eleanor. Same table.
Oh, yes.
Tell them. And now it's Linda.
And okay, Owen. I have my friend here. We've been friends about 45 years, Linda.
That's all? 39.
And what a warm boyfriend, Owen. And this is what true friendship is all about.
Okay.
Michelle. Joey. Alright, that's it for the door, Brian. Now put the music on until I get it. I'm gonna put the awards out. That's the last one.
Okay. Stand here? Marty, I don't think you need a mic.
I could just scream, it's okay. Well, it's great that we're all here, but there's one man really responsible for the reason why we're all here. It's the guy who's the glue. It's the guy who's put tons and tons of time into maintaining this club, making it the best car club on Staten Island, raising all the money. He's the behind-the-scenes guy that nobody knows what he does. I think Eleanor knows what he does. In any event, he does a tremendous amount of work all year round. And I appreciate it because I really enjoy going to the club meetings. I enjoy the car shows. And it's given me a lot to my life. And I assume for a lot of the people here, it's enhanced your lives too. We've built a lot of friends. We're able to have a lot of time together and enjoy each other's company. And Frazier has met a lot of people he likes to smell.
And lick.
And pee on sometimes. He's very into that. But in any event, I really want to thank Dave because he really is instrumental and he's really exclusively the only man to keep this together. Dave, thank you very much. And from all of us, we love you and we appreciate you.
Thank you. We're going to give out some awards. And it occurred to me, crazy job guy, it occurred to me that there's very few of us left from when we started. There's hardly any of us left. So I decided that we're going to do something for the original members. Now, who's an original member? I counted this club was started in 2010. So I went up to 2011. Anybody came in the first year, we consider an original. So that would be, here's the originals. This is all that's left. Me? Eric. Uh-huh. All right. We have Eleanor. Uh-huh. Now Eleanor is the one that named the club. She came up with the name Sick. Come on up here. Oh. And Justin. Well, I made my own part of it and then they jumped ship and came. I made it to try to look like our shirts. Now we have. Great. So now we have John G. One of the originals. He came in 2011. And Jose, from Autobody's US, come tonight. He's one of your regulars. And then we have the first and second members of the club, Andy and Nancy. Yay! These are the only people left of the original three. Every year I make one of my homemade awards. It used to be joke awards for Peter DeWolf. Peter DeWolf's not here anymore. This year I'm going to pick on Doug. Yeah, I made the sycophant green. The furniture is configurable inside.
Doug, they have lights on you, so you can brush
through. Now, as you can see from looking at these pictures, it's like every third picture you see Phil's face. Why is that? Because he goes to all the social events. So, Phil and Barry were the best attendants at social events. They got the mirror ball. Once again, we had Marty do all the barbecue cooking for us, and he's a barbecue chef. Oh, man, what'd you put on the grill? Now we have our new DJ, Nick. And Nick also gets the bowling award. He was the best coach. He coached Eric in bowling. Best coach award. And the DJ award. Now we have our top fundraiser, Mary. Mary, how many did you end up with? 21? I think it was 21? 22. She got gift certificates from 22 businesses. Okay, now, attendance at meetings, we've got a three-way tie. Joe Pass. Phil. And Brian. Brian's not here today. Yeah, Brian is again. He's in glory attendance. He's not here. Okay. Now we all know who this is going to be. Who did the most parades? Marty. Marty's Mr. Parade.
I'm going to do the birthday parade.
He still has body paint this fall.
All right, now who did the most? Who went to the most car shows and did the most cruise nights? Now it was the tie. The most shows were the tie. The most shows were the tie, so we took into account cruise nights, and that's what did the trick. So Phil and Tom were tied for shows. Phil did cruise nights. So Phil won. Yeah.
So he's a social animal, and he goes every single day.
He's a social
butterfly. Now we had this Rookie of the Year award. It was for Brian. He went to every meeting, and he went to a lot of shows, but he's not here today. Now, every year I tell you this. These awards I bought myself. Club didn't pay for these awards. I got one for Jessica.
Me?
She's the hairdresser of the year.
Aww.
daughter.
Thank you.
And of course, I had to get one for my wife, beauty queen. Eleanor does a lot of work behind the scenes, helping me out. Okay. Now this year, this summer, Eric and I were on the transplant Olympic team for New York. So Eric went down to Utah, Salt Lake City, and he competed in volleyball and water. So this I bought also for myself. I love the impact. I got you an Olympic medal, Eric. Now, I got some ribbons for people that helped me out throughout the year. Joey's an all-around good guy. Helps all the time. Helped me load the truck. Superstar. And we got one for Steve.
You got one for me?
Yeah. Because you're annoying.
Congratulations.
Speaking about annoying, probably the most annoying guy is Larry. He never shuts up. I mean, I have to tell him to shut up every 5 minutes. Yeah, you can get what's being the most annoying.
He never shuts up.
And guess who else is getting one? Noel. He's not a member yet, but he drove all Marty's car at all the parades. Now, there's one guy who normally goes to everything. In fact, he goes to more shows than all of us. Because he goes to shows during the week when the rest of us are home. Norman goes to everything. Norman goes to schools on Monday night, Wednesday night, Thursday night. The rest of us are home. He's out there. There you go. Now, we have one winner who won the most trophies. And this guy wins every year. Tom. It's not getting a trophy, we got you this, Tom.
What?
It's number one. It says, in recognition of Lost Car Show wins and loyal service, thank you for selflessly devoting your time and support. Tom does a lot of stuff. We had one for Jose, he's not here tonight, but he gave a lot of money to the breast cancer and kidney. He gave a lot of money to both of us. And I guess that's it on the awards tonight. We're going to go straight through without interruption, dance, and then we'll have the cake, and then we'll do the other stuff.